is a handmade therapy made by Vienna. It's for healing and
skin. Is it joy?
Yes. It's for healing and beauty, based on the five Shuddha Tattvas in Shaivism. So these are spiritual products. Like I have one magic of this healing oil. This one oil heals any kind of aches, pains,
heartbreak. Heartbreak.
That's a difficult one. Yeah, so it has healed psoriasis, it has healed, it takes off
wrinkles. Yeah, migraine, I get a lot of migraines.
Yeah, sinusitis.
Wrinkles,
just takes off my life, increasing the elasticity of the skin.
Wow.
And any kind of joint, muscular, nerve pains, arthritis.
So what is this about? These are all various jelly
booties. It's primarily five or six, but primarily through sound energy and mantra therapy, we infuse a healing form of Lord Shiva called Amriteshwar. We believe that's what makes it so magical.
Right.
So that's what.
And it's also about coconut.
It's a coconut oil, camphor, bale, rudraksha, certain crystal essences, saffron, ashwagandha. So these are the. That's our scrub, our skincare paste. It comes in two forms. One is this paste form like this, and one is a powder form like this. Yeah, so this does your cleansing, toning, exfoliation,
like
moisturization
and
protection.
How long have you been doing this?
About two, the third year actually.
So,
yeah, this is the same thing in a bar form. So that's fantastic for oily skin people. It makes a fantastic skincare for men because it's convenient to use.
Yeah.
And this is for dry skin. So, but it does your cleansing, toning, exfoliation, moisturization and protection. So very cheap as for a solution because they are not products. They are primarily solutions for healing and skin.
Right.
So our oil is priced at 700, this is 1000 and this is 500.
Great.
That's about our product catalog and this is our
So
that just was a call. It's a cash and delivery system throughout India.
Super. Thank you.
I'll
get some massage oil.
Sure.
Thank you. Very nice to meet you. Thank you. Hi. All beautiful. It's very beautiful. I like this one.
Congratulations
on your wedding. When
did you guys get married? I'm not sure.
Casual.
It's really smart.
Even all of them.
Tell me what the mirror is.
And you're from Delhi. But everything will need to be altered.
No, that will make your tailor-made.
I must take your card.
Sure, sure.
Best.
Then we have the mega
आशिमा जी आप खाए
कितने
बजेगा
अरे पीछे आ जाना
सामने
महंगा आप सब अज्यूम करते हैं आप कैसे मालूम है कि महंगा नहीं होगा कितनी का ठीक है अच्छा अच्छा प्राइस क्या दिस इज आल्सो प्रीटी दिस ब्लू
दिस इज टर्कोइज
एंड वेयर आर यू फ्रॉम
जयपुर
ऑफ कोर्स हां आपका कार्ड दे दीजिए makes life easy.
Small size. request the car owner of MN03AN3613 at the reception desk.
And then I can get in touch with you through the show. And you're in Bombay for 2-3 days, right? So you can do this while you're there. I'll give you my message. Thank you. Nice to meet you. Yeah, I know. They're all the rage. Everyone wants to.
So are you.
Thank you.
वन सेकंड बेबे पीछे
Everyone is wearing these. Coming here, it was great and I'm actually glad that I had the sense to carry some money. I did a lot of shopping. August is a very expensive month for me. Lots of people have birthdays, including my best friend and my brother and my niece and my sister-in-law. So it's heavy on the wallet. But this is a great place to come because under one roof here at the World Trade Center, you have the High Life Exposition and everything from furnishings to clothes to jewelry to decor. There's some really beautiful things.
What made you tempt the most? Like, what did you get tempted
jewelry.
Most time?
I'm always tempted by jewelry and I got some beautiful... I've been looking for some ear cuffs in silver and gold. So I got one of each and I got some beautiful jhumkas that were silver. I also got lots of presents. There was a beautiful marble piece that someone gifted me, something for the hair that someone gifted me, a couple of hair clips and outfits and a stole. So I feel like I've got more things for myself than the presents that I was supposed to get for other people.
If you had to pick one thing for each of your family members, what would you think of giving them from here?
I think for my brother, his birthday is actually on the 16th of August, I would probably get him something. There was an aromatherapy shop with a lot of Shuddhi products, so maybe something to calm the senses, like some aromatherapy oils or a face pack. And then for my mother, I saw a really beautiful marble piece that in fact has been gifted to me, so I can give that to her. I was looking for something for my best friend. I haven't found anything as yet, but there's a beautiful stole again that I'm feeling quite possessive about, but I might give that to her.
And what about the husband and...
Nothing for him. I didn't even look for Kunal. we don't
he
have to...
He should tell give
him.
To you.
I don't think he even knows I'm here, so let's not bring it up.
Great. Any final statements, any parting shots?
No, just lovely. I think it's so convenient to have so many. There's about 130 stalls under one roof here at the WTC. This exhibition is on for the next 2 days. So today and, of course, the 7th and the 8th of August. So I would encourage everyone who wants to do a little bit of shopping to come here. It's the festive season after all.
So it's nice to have each other in the morning. It's a great experience and it's one of the biggest exhibitions in India and she's part of it and we are very happy to be here. And so the next 3 days is happening at World Trade Center 6, 7, 8, World Trade Center 10 a.m. to 8 p.m.
Thank you.
So thank you.
Sir, saath mein bhi saath mein.
Thank you so much.
Thank you people. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.